In today's video, I'm going to show you how to do the Wi-Fi setup of your Canon Pixma G5040 printer. Now the first thing is to go to the printer control panel, press settings, select Wi-Fi setup and look for manual connect and click OK. It will display the list of Wi-Fi networks, so select it, press OK. Now press OK again and enter the password. You just have to use the setting icon to select uppercase, lowercase, numbers, special characters, and use these arrow buttons to select whatever you want. To apply the password, press and hold the OK button. You can see the printer is connected to the Wi-Fi and it displays the signal. Now we have to add this printer in a device. For example, I have an iPhone. Now open the iPhone and download the Canon Print app. In the app, select the printer button. Click add switch. Select register printer. Wait for your printer to appear. Select Canon G5000 series. You should be able to see your printer shortly. Close this window and we are ready to use it for wireless printing. For example, select a document and then click on the next button. Change the settings if you want. For example, if you want a one copy or two copy. Also, if you want a two-sided printing, duplex or simple, just one side. Once you are ready, click on the print icon. It's very easy to set up the printer with the home or office Wi-Fi network. Once it is connected to the Wi-Fi, you can add in any device like iPhone, Android phone, laptop or a computer. So this way we can do the setup. Thanks for watching.